This is part one.
Well, duh.
So rude.
Are you trying to, like, squeeze my brain or something?
I do this one every time.
No,
every
you
time.
Don't. That hurts.
These fingers ain't long enough to reach that thing.
Zachary.
What are you complaining?
You're like, gonna hold me down and beat me up.
I'm recording. We try to, like, be that. Nice. I said that. If you were paying attention, mother.
Well, no,
mother.
It's my house, so I wasn't paying attention. Ooh. Let me see.
Whoa, bowling ball bag.
Yep. That's awesome. Thank you.
You're awesome.
From the 80s.
You probably don't even know what it is.
Yeah.
All right.
It's an emergency.
Desi knows everything. Don't you know that?
Yeah.
All right. Which one's the jumper cable?
These ones, obviously.
Just throw it right in the trash.
Where's the red handle one go?
Huh?
Where's the red handle one go?
Positive.
Okay. Ooh. Don't quiz her on my time. I'm trying to record. Yeah. No, it's not for you to open.
Why can't I open it?
Because you open them all the time.
Well, I put it over there for
No, you put it under the ashtray. Open it.
Oh, man. How'd you tape it for?
You know what it is?
It says Choice Auto Repair.
It's for an oil change.
Oh, thank you. And get an oil change next time I need one.
That's usually when you get an oil
change.
It's usually when you get an oil change.
No, but what I meant is when, like, I need one again. Uh-huh.
You're good.
Thank you.
That's Zach's girlfriend, Carly. She's tough.
Thank you, guys.
Zach, that's Zach. Uh-huh. He's trying not to laugh hysterically.
We love.
All right, focus back on me.
Okay.
Part three.
So you did move up to the new colors in the kitchen. I was wondering about that. Did the new modern, except for just the fruits? You moved up to something with the wines? Yeah, okay.
Now, I will tell you, the reason that I asked you yesterday about that part was because I was sitting at AutoZone and was going to get a $75 gift certificate for AutoZone. So I was waiting for you to message me back to tell me what was going on.
Oh, okay.
Well, from what she says on Facebook, she's loving this car.
I do love my car. It's not that great of a car, but I love my car.
But she think. Never mind. Do what
it,
you want.
It gets me around.
But don't call me in your
not
ride.
Not for long.
Keep going.
What are you laughing at?
I'll probably use this the next time I need an oil change.
You should change your own oil last time.
Why I said that is because I changed my oil, like, myself.
Well, who else?
Months ago.
That's why it didn't have any oil in it.
No, it has plenty of oil.
All right,
in
did
it.
You give her the...
Go lay down.
Everything is like cemented closed.
Don't spit the water out.
I'm dying.
Ooh, another gas car.
Yep,
I'm so excited.
You're putting money for gas now.
That's gas for like.
How much is that one for?
This is like. This one would be like.
Two days.
Fill ups. So like. 4 days in between.
So how much is it for?
Okay. It's not important.
Oh, no. That shouldn't cost you.